For my face, I'm gonna use the Innisfree sunscreen. It's pretty gloomy outside, but it's still important to wear your SPF. For concealer, I'm going to use the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer. I got this yesterday from the Sephora VIB sale, and I got the shade Vanilla. So I'm going to see Blackpink tonight, and I'm so excited. I have to go all the way out to Jersey to the Prudential Center, but okay, Blackpink is worth it. I remember I almost bought Coachella tickets when they first released the lineup, but that was a little bit too expensive, so I was so excited when they released their New York or New Jersey tour date. And then I'm just going to apply a little bit more on the places where I need a little bit more coverage. If any of you guys are blanks, comment down below who your bias is and then also what your favorite Blackpink song is. I'd love to know. My bias is Rosé, and my favorite songs would have to be As If It's Your Last or Don't Know What to Do from their new EP. So now that my complexion's done, it's time to move on to the brows. I'm going to be using the Wander Beauty Frame Your Face Brow Pencil in the shade Dark Brown. Do you see the difference? Like, I wish that I was naturally blessed with eyebrow hair, but I'm just like a naked mole rat all over. Also, I feel like I should have mentioned this at the beginning of the video, but this is in no way like a makeup tutorial. I'm like the last person that you would ever want to go to for a makeup tutorial. I'm still learning about beauty and the whole makeup world. So yeah, I thought it would just be fun to do like, you know, a little chit chat, get ready with me for the concert, even though I don't really know what to talk about. If you guys can't tell, you know, I'm still getting used to talking to a camera. I'm naturally a very shy and introverted person, so this is definitely something kind of out of my comfort zone, but I'm trying to practice and get better at it. Finally feel like a normal human being. Okay, this might sound a bit weird, but I actually put mascara in my brows. I learned this tip from a makeup artist that I shot with once, and yeah, it just stuck with me, and I feel like it really helps just like thicken up your brows and really makes them like feathery, which I dig that look. So it's important when you're doing this to have a very, very light hand. I just lightly coat my eyebrow hairs, and I try to focus towards the front of the brow. So this is the finished look. I feel like adding mascara to your brows really just helps volumize them. And for people who don't really have brow hair like myself, I think this tip would really help. So for eyeshadow, I thought that I would try doing a pink eye look. So I'm going to use my Naked Cherry palette. I'm going to start off with the shade Feels, and I'm just going to put that all over my lid. Next, I'm going to take Bang Bang, which is this light peachy color, and I'm just going to put that all over the inner part of my eye. Next, I'm going to take Young Love, which is this deeper pinky burgundy color, and then place that towards the lash line. Thank you. And then I'm also gonna take this color under the lash line. For some extra shimmer, I'm gonna be using this Peri Para eyeshadow. It's in the shade, I'm not sure, but I'm not really sure what the shade is, but I think it's in the number 18. And I'm just gonna place this on the center of my lid to add some dimension. I can't tell if this makeup is making me look sick, but I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna be using this P-Mel mascara base, and I feel like this helps keep my lashes long and lifted all day long. And then for mascara, I'm gonna be using the Wonder Beauty Mile High Club mascara. While I'm waiting for that to dry, I'm gonna apply this blush from End Other Stories. And then this Becca highlighter in the shade Opal. Can you see how smashed it is? And I'm just gonna apply a bit to the tip of my nose and my nose bridge, and then my cheekbones. I'm gonna finish the look off with this 3CE lipstick in the shade Mellow Flower. I'm just gonna blot with this towel to tone down the color a bit. So for my hair, I actually slept in these wet braids, so I'm hoping that they're going to give me these nice loose waves. Right, so as you can see, my hair is quite wavy, so I think I'm just going to put it in a simple half up, half down do. Alright, so this is my simple hairstyle. It took me literally under a minute to do, and I feel like it kind of reminds me of the hairstyle that Rosé's been wearing lately. So yeah, this is the finished look. Turned out a bit more coral than I expected, but as I told you guys, I don't really know what I'm doing with makeup, but I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm gonna go change now. All ready for Blackpink!
Blackpink in the arena. Give it back up, I know I ain't, and I'm so high.